All the words in the dictionary could never explain my love for you, Miss Kyra Renee. You are the best thing to ever happen to me, and my love for you is so unique. I do not understand how it's possible that I love you this much today, and then find myself loving you even more tomorrow. I'm in no rush for you to grow up. I'm so fine with you being my baby. Take your time, sweetie. I'll never get to experience this period of time with you again. So let mama enjoy it. I love who you are becoming. You are truly the best part of me. Anything right about me, you inherited it. I love your hugs, your kisses, waking up to find your arm around me, your sweet little cry, your gorgeous smile, and the way you feed me, whatever you're eating. You're so generous and so friendly and so, so sweet, my child. I still have trouble wrapping my head around the fact that I had anything to do with your creation. Never in a million years could I have imagined someone like you being my child. I am so honored and thankful that God chose me for you. I just hope one day you get to feel the same amount of joy as you've made me feel. You deserve that and so much more for being what you've been to me in this one little year. I love you much more than you could ever understand, my pudding. Love, Mommy.